I need to know what to do regarding Atwood furnace error codes.
If the red light is steady on and is not flashing, that means the internal circuit board has a fault.
In other words, reboot it in the hopes it sorts itself out, or else it needs to be replaced.
If there are no lights at all, you hit the curb too hard and shook some connections loose.
Or the power to it was disconnected to save power.
If that's your problem, your root problem is forgetfulness, not mechanics.
What do I do about my flashing error lights? I do not know what they mean.
If it flashes once followed by a 3-second pause, the thing has airflow problems or limit switch problems.
The first way to narrow that down is check the filter. If that is not filthy, then check the vents for restrictions in the airflow.
And if filter and vents are not the issue, then the limit switch probably is. If the drain tubes are full of moisture or obstructed with dirt, the blocked drain tube can trip the pressure switch too.
At least cleaning a drain tube is cheaper than buying new switches that are really hard to find.
If the thing flashes twice with a 3-second pause, it has a flame sensor fault. Whether that is because the flame sensor is broken, needs to be cleaned or moved closer to the flame, I don't know.
In an Atwood propane furnace, it uses flame rectification to sense it. A spark wire to the electrode is used, not the flame sensor you see in house furnaces.
However, that same thing can get just as covered in soot that coats it so it does not recognize that the flame is burning.
What are the other error codes you get with an Atwood furnace?
The ignition lockout fault is 3 flashes close together followed by a 3-second pause.
You get that if it does the flame sensor error while trying to cycle 3 times before shutting down. How do I fix it?
If you've fixed the airflow problems or failed part, then turn off the thermostat, turn down the temperature so the fans shut down. Flip the switch back on and turn up the thermostat.
That's the equivalent of rebooting a furnace by turning it off at the breaker.
If it is cycling too quickly, you can move the anticipator to a higher amp setting to extend the cycle.
But if it varies the high temperature too much, you have to lower the setting.
But that's a case of the furnace working too well, which is hardly the problem if you can turn down the thermostat and live with it.